Hey guys, this is Moen coming on to you from Dallasreal. Me here with my brother, Ronnie Green, founder and inventor of YMC Enterprises, which is a platform where they teach and trade penny stocks. Now, Ronnie Green, brother, I appreciate you have your time because you're really busy. And we wanted to just discuss and get these things out in the marketplace because we haven't made a video for a long time. And because we have been working on our websites. For example, Ronnie Green, would you please tell about your website on your YMC Enterprise?
So the website, www.ymcenterprises, with an S at the end, .com. Been working on that, still working on it. Been working on it for a long time. It's been a long process. I would say it's been 5 months now.
It's been five months.
And I'm still not done, but people enjoy it. They love it. They love the professional, clean-cut look. They love how it's modern. It can touch any audience. That's things that I've been told. I'm not hyping this up for myself, but it's been a long journey making that website. But on that website, a lot of information. Go ahead, click that button, man. Just type it in the browser and just see if something interests you.
That is YMC Enterprise, which is www.ymcenterprises.com. You can go check out all his information about what he's trying to do. Did you make this website by yourself?
Yes, I did.
Okay, so for those of you who doesn't know about the work that goes behind making a website, is ridiculously laboring.
It is.
I am a computer science major, transferred from nursing. Because I realized that I didn't want to spend my time where people were dying. Because I'm an empath. I feel a lot of things a little bit more than usual. So I just dislike, because I get attached to people. So I just didn't want to spend my time where people were dying and people were sad or, you know, it just made me, made my energy go down. So I transferred into this with the idea of designing, creating, making videos, editing, all that weird stuff that I love doing. And I understand that what kind of work that you have to put in to even come up close to what you have created. And another thing that we wanted to make it very clear is that that website that he has created is based on his consulting firm, where he teaches about penny stocks, trading and learning about companies and how you can really understand what goes on in the marketplace. That is my friend, is Ronnie Green. Now for me, I have another thing that I have been working on since when I was a kid. This is very close to me. This is very, very, very close to me.
This is good, listen.
Because, this summer, we have grown, really, as human beings. Like, the first thing that is most important is we are human beings first. You know, he is from a very different background. I am from a very different background. So the first and the most important thing is we're human beings. And there is a particular thing that me and Ronnie connecting is that is spirituality, right?
Yes, spirituality.
Because there is a unique point that if you guys listen to us, you will be like, these guys are weird as fuck.
We are weird, man.
This is weird as fuck. But somewhere along the line, we connect in a very deeper level. And since I was a kid, I wanted to have my own fashion clothing line. And finally, because as you guys can tell by my accent, I am an immigrant here in the United States. And because I come from not a very privileged background, life really showed me the reality of what it really takes to survive, even because I didn't have a lot of money or capital from my family coming on to me so that I can have a lifestyle over here. I had to create it for myself. So the reality was shown to me when I was a very real young kid. The same thing happened to Ronnie Green here. That's why we connect in a very deeper level, even though we are very different individuals. Long story short, my brother has finally created his own clothing brand, which is called HLRL, High Life, Rich Life. It might sound a little bit woo-woo, but You guys can go and check it out in www.highliferichlife.com, where we specialize in producing denim jeans. Now, this is going to venture out into a lot of different things, by the way, okay? Shoes, accessories, suits. The style is a little bit more European than American, because I wanted to be very true to my values, very true to my ethnicity. Where I was born in Bangladesh, it was the part of the British Empire in Southeast Asia, so we are very European in our sense of what we do. So, and I like the Italian part of the styling of dressing and how it works. Long story short, again, the Italian style of, you know, your slick, professional suits, nicely fitted, you know, like swinged in, completely classy. This is the word, classy. This is what I'm trying to do. Classy, pure, masculine, also the divine feminine fashion on one spot. That is the HLRL, High Life, Rich Life website. Please go and check it out. We are about to start that. And you can also design your own clothing of your jeans and whatever you want to have, and directly have your transactions made on the website. So for those of you who are fashion fanatics or you know, like fashion, you guys can go and check it out. Long story short, my friend and me, after all of this, you know, business, stocks, fashion, okay, we have my roommate Kevin with his Kayani network marketing. At the end of the day, we're all human beings, dude. We're very simple. You can give us, you can take us to this, you know, on a beach.
Yeah.
We can live there with our shorts on. We don't have to do a lot of things.
I mean, look at us now, man.
Yeah, look
I
at
mean,
us.
Y'all don't see this dude, like, the way he dressed. It's nothing you see now. Like, clean, crisp, you would think he owns Google. All right? But look how we are now. Just no socks. Relax, chill, sitting on the balcony, man.
To be honest with you guys, it's not about the money for us. Really, to be honest with you, it is not about the money. I can live on an island. He can live on an island with no income, and we will survive. The reason why we're doing this is it comes from a deep-centered alignment with our values. And we believe that we were born and placed in this earth for a specific purpose, for an artistic gift that we were supposed to give to this world. And after a lot of failures, a lot of disappointments, a lot of rejections.
A lot
of rejections, okay? This is still Ronnie, this is still me, Moen. And we realize that this is connected deep with my core values and his core values. It has nothing to do with money. It doesn't matter. What I'm going to do is just, I'm going to take it out in the marketplace and I'm going to just throw it off. Because it's my creation. My art. Trading stocks is his art. He's good at it. Fashion is my art. I'm good at it. He teaches me, I'm teaching him. We help each other. Really, we do help each other. He's teaching me about how to trade stocks. Honestly. Maybe one day I will teach him how to dress up.
You have to. I have no taste at
all. That is the humbling experience of both two people with two different backgrounds coming together. Yep. This is the time when we unite and just take humanity to the next level. All these differences, all this avoidance, all this ignorance has to, like, at a certain point in your life, it has to stop. And I learned that this summer with a lot of spiritual journey that I was in. This whole summer I took my spiritual journey. I stopped doing everything and I was questioning about life. My friend Ronnie has his own way of spiritual expression of what he found out about what life really means to him. Give us an example, bro.
Just to give them an example of, you know, my spiritual journey, we did have two different methods. I'm not going to go too deep into it, but I just had a question to myself, and I did talk to myself. For all those who think that's weird, that's not weird. To me, it's not. I asked myself, who am I? Why am I here? All right? And it's a question that's going to come across any individual. Everybody's going to have that question. I don't care who you are. It's going to pop up in your mind if it doesn't come out your mouth. And that was my question for me. And I had to really meditate on that because I didn't know that answer. And nobody could give me that answer because nobody created me that I live with on this earth. Nobody on this earth, nobody else, just, they couldn't give me that answer. So I had to do what? Seek with inside myself that answer. Now, I took my spiritual journey of long meditation and countless hours of silence. And I had to listen to myself and my spirit within inside. And myself told me who I was, because that's how the universe works. But don't think of it as a weird thing. Think of it as you fulfilling something, that void that's there, that everybody has, that feeling of, why am I here? What am I going to accomplish while I'm here? So don't think of it as the crazy cults, you're high. No, you're really digging down deep. You're really like trying to see like who, what you are about. Because a lot of people worry about everybody else, yes, besides themselves.
What my friend Ronnie is trying to come across is that there's much more to life than just growing up, going to school, and having a job. There is much more to life. We are the greatest creation of God as human beings. And I'm blessed to have a friend like this, because what I'm trying to tell you right now is gonna blow your mind a little bit, but I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna use that word, I don't give a fuck, because you know why? Because I'm free. I'm free. That is freedom. My expression is my freedom. If I cannot do that, I'm not free. Okay? A lot of individuals, a lot of human beings cannot do that because they rely for a lifestyle that they get paid for because they work for somebody else. That is the reason why.
That's tough.
It's tough, but it's reality. Now, this is the thing. Me and him, we have been searching for the true meaning of life, which we came to the conclusion that life here on earth is limited. It's a limited time that we have here. And there's much more to life, the divine creation that is in process. The world is going on round and round and round 24/7. It doesn't stop. It never stopped before. Have you ever imagined? This thing is going around for no reason at all. So it would have been, what the fuck is going on? This thing is going on for no reason at all. Why? Why? Why am I waking up every morning going to work? Why?
No, really. Why?
Why? Have you ever questioned why? All this stuff that we are doing right now, one day you're gonna die. I mean, what is the meaning? I have to give this a meaning, or else this is complete worthless. Honestly, we, like all of you guys, in the beginning, were very focused on being successful. That's the American dream. But we realize that there is much more to life than just money, dude. It's paper. It's nothing. It doesn't mean anything.
With dead residence on there.
It doesn't mean anything. Because it's only the only fact that means anything is that collectively, as human beings, we have given it a value. It's trading.
Wow.
That's the only thing we have. It doesn't mean anything, dude. I mean, so we had to really connect to our core values. And he figured out his talent. I'm still figuring it out.
Okay.
I mean, we're both figuring it out. I don't know where it's gonna go. One day we might drop everything and go to the beach and then just like, let's go into the sea and just swim, dude. I mean, this might happen. We might drop everything and just walk out. I don't know what's going to happen, but on the era of entrepreneurship and business savvy people, me and Ronnie, we're trying to just tell you guys that there is much more to life than just making money. And the only way you can give this weird process that's going on even before you're born and even after you're going to be dead, this weird chaotic situation that is called life and earth, unstoppable, you don't know what the fuck is this, can be only given meaning by your core values. This is Moen from Dallasreal with Ronnie Green from YMC Enterprise coming on to you with love and peace. Till next time, we're going to bring you information and our experiences for this journey every week. Ronnie Green, this is what?
This is Dallasreal coming to you live.
Every week with YMC Enterprise, with blessings and love, with spirituality and personal development. I don't care about that damn money, nor does he does. But this is where the trick is. When you're on your purpose, money's gonna come into you automatically. This is Dallasreal. My name is Moen. This is Ronnie Green from YMC Enterprise. Till next time.